What's up, you guys? So, I just woke up.
I want to show you this. This is, the roads aren't too bad, but they really need to cancel school. Can't even tell,
but roads are pretty bad. They don't cancel school, I'm not going in. Cause it's really bad up here. Must have got bad overnight. So
I'm gonna stay indoors and watch TV and relax again.
Cause yesterday was like a free day for me to have off. If they don't cancel school, like I said, I'm just gonna stay home. I'll take the 6 hours. I'd rather take the 6 hours and be safe than going. Plus I'm trapped in the driveway, so I'm just relaxing right now. Probably go downstairs and have some coffee. So I can already tell by how today's going that today's going to be a short vlog. We just finished watching Argo. It's based on a true story. It's an absolutely amazing movie. I'd highly recommend it if you're into like the history stuff. It was about the U.S. Iranian industry or whatever, and how they crossed over and started attacking us over in Iran, and how the Iraqi war started and stuff, kind of. But go check it out. It's a really good movie. I highly recommend it if you're into history and all that fun stuff. But yeah, finished watching that. We had some sushi and we're just relaxing. I think we're gonna go play a game now. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed yesterday's vlog with that serious talk. I don't know. Trying to make this a little longer and funner for you guys, so I don't know. What's up, guys? So today was literally a bum day. I watched movies all day. That's really it. So we watched Argo, like I said. And that was an awesome movie. And then watched The Proposal. You were a boy. And then we watched Tower Heist, which was a really dumb movie, but it was alright. Dumb but good, I guess. And then we watched the ending to Finding Nemo and Date Night. So it was a movie day for sure today. But I'm gonna get ready for bed. No, I'm gonna go to the bathroom first and get ready for bed, and then I'll do the end part. Look at all these waters. 1, 2, 3 and a bottle. A bottle of water. They're all pretty much full. Tells you how much dishes I do, but I'm gonna go to bed, you guys. Hope you guys had a great day. If you're at the East Coast, hope you guys were safe. If not, hope you guys had a good day, like I said. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be sure to thumb this video up, subscribe top, and not on top, down below. Ow! Oh, that really hurt. Oh, that hurt. Ow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey, you guys. Peace out. Ow. Oh, God, that really hurt. Ow. I'm just going to bed. Long as y'all open up your wallets and purses.
gods, we young kings, so we perfect. First they try to step on, then they try to jerk you. Watch me turn Stephon from years of being Urkel. Waiting in the wings, patience really is a virtue. Just because I sing, that's why you keep calling me commercial.